They were in danger of starving, so they made this bargain. And they would look after him and his craft and his best. But there were a price to pay for that. Always a price to pay, really, to the house.